The thing I like about WPI is it's high in protein, low in fat. It tastes great, it's easy to use, and let me show you how it's done. The way I like to make my shake is one scoop of WPI, about 300 mils of water, and just shake it up.